Are you kidding me? There's gotta be another way. Look, just tell me what you want me to do.
How about you buy the textbook and apply yourself like everybody else?
No, I can't afford it. I'm trying my best here.
Look, it's Professor Myers, and perhaps your best simply isn't good enough for the school.
What's your name again? Oh, hold up. Let me check my list.
I'm Brooke. I'm buying the calculus textbook.
All right, Brooke. Gotcha. Oh, by the way, my name's Craig.
So, where is it?
Oh, well, gotta be around here somewhere. Come on.
Shouldn't you have found it before I came?
Look, lady, it's not a big deal, alright? I mean, you can wait out here. Just, don't blame me if you freeze to death. Come on, shut it. It won't take long. Awesome. Wait, are you 21?
No.
It's too bad.
So, what was wrong? Front door?
Oh, it's just jam, you know? It's been like that for a while, keep me in to fix it, but no scratch, you know?
What was that?
What was what?
That noise.
Bitch, are you crazy? Wait, come on. Look, it's just my brother, all right? He's in the basement playing his war games or something like that.
You really expect me to believe that?
You want to go look? I mean, he's not the most presentable guy.
No, Jesus, I just want my fucking textbook.
Fine. I lifted this book off some rich kid. Dude didn't even bat an eye. And get this. Very next day, brand new textbook. Can you imagine that? I mean, they just don't get it, do they? You go to Plainview, right? Hey, is that prick Meyer still teaching there?
Yeah, unfortunately. Wait, How did you...
Yes!
Got it. Calculus 101. This will help you with your grades. Here you go. Gotta check you off my list first.
Hey! Fucking bitch! It's not done yet!
Jesus, Claire, you scared the shit out of me. I thought you guys weren't gonna be home. How did you get into my house?
My money?